is home. Stitches on my body, closets full of bones.
Maybe you should slow down with the tequila.
Incorrecto, muchacho. My liver's making a run for the border.
Well, you know, tomorrow I'll go see Happy. I'll talk to her. I'll smooth this all out.
Would you do that for me?
Of course. And when she understands that this romantic experiment was a mistake, she will focus on work and feel better, and you'll get back on point as well, and Scorpion will be stabilized.
Wow. You are such a jerk.
Excuse me, Toby?
You don't care that this is a problem for me or Happy. You care that it's a problem for your precious Scorpion.
Right, if Scorpion is in proper equilibrium, we're all in equilibrium.
What I'm about to say is not fueled by emotion or the worm I just swallowed. It's fueled by my love for you. You, Walter, are a gigantic ass.
Pardon me?
You're so obsessed with keeping this team together to attach some meaning as to why you are the way you are that you're willing to sacrifice love for it. I'm gonna make it easy for you. You're a genetic fluke, so freaking what? It doesn't matter. What matters in life is love. And mine just walked out the door. I'm dying inside. I would do anything to make her come back here and say yes. And you jackass, you pushed your love out the door to spend the weekend with another man. A big, sexy, muscled Navy SEAL man. Comprende 197?
Where are they?
What?
My car keys, where are they?
The company car?
It's my car, where are they?
On my desk.
Okay.
Come on, where are you going?
I'm gonna stop Paige. I love her. I'm a moron.
No, you're just a genius.
Call Paige.
Calling Paige. Hi, this is Paige Denine. I can't come to the phone, but leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you. Thanks.
Damn it.
What you wish for, my